epitome of cool.
Cool.
His name is Zoolander. Derek Zoolander.
He's almost too good looking.
International male supermodel.
The style and the hair, you know, it's almost like the new afro for the white man.
But behind those eyes is a highly trained man of action.
You rock. No, you rock.
And perhaps the world's only hope of stopping a sinister assassination plot.
The fashion industry has been behind every major political assassination over the last 200 years. And behind every hit, a male model.
So why male models?
They do as they're told.
That is not true.
Yes, it is, Derek.
Okay.
Ben Stiller. Owen Wilson.
Pop and lock it, fool.
Will Ferrell.
They're breakdance fighting.
Taste my pain.
Christine Taylor.
When I was in seventh grade, I became bulimic. You can read minds.
Zoolander.
Must be eliminated.
No!
They must use all their skills.
If I can create a basic disguise for us with this professional makeup kit, we may just be able to sneak in undetected.
Surprise! You find the files. They're in the computer.
They're in the computer?
To outsmart the most dangerous organization on the planet.
We got 30 years worth of files right here in this computer. They're gonna bring you down.
Woo! Oh no.
Where'd all the files go?
And still find time to help the children.
I give you the Derek Zoolander Center for Kids Who Can't Read Good.
What is this?
A center for ants?
How can children learn how to read if they can't even fit inside the building?
Hey! Zoolander.
I'm Crawford McKenzie. I'm a hairdresser.
Welcome to Los Angeles. What kind of movie are you guys making?
It's exactly like Braveheart, except it's a hairdressing movie set in modern times and nobody gets killed.
Crawford McKenzie is going Hollywood.
Everyone who is anyone is here to watch the top stylist compete for the platinum scissors.
And he's doing it with style.
I feel something starting to harden.
That's just me, darling. I'm excited.
The Big Tease. Look for it on DVD and video cassette.
It's kind of like Rocky, but with curvers.
I love what that man does with hair.
The most powerful invention of this century doesn't roar down a highway or soar through the sky. Yet it possesses the ability to move us in most extraordinary ways. Movies that laugh, cry, fall in love. They give us heroes, they give us hope. They touch us as few things can. It seems to me any technology that heightens the experience of watching movies at home makes life even more enjoyable.
DVD video from Philips Magnavox. Technology for the heart, the spirit, and the imagination.
Sometimes, but if I ain't just seen your
It's been 3 long years since the incident. 36 months to relive every detail. 1,095 days to think about what went wrong. And 26,280 hours to plot revenge. That's 11,037,600 minutes in dog years. Glenn Close.
Today is the first day of the rest of your life.
In Walt Disney Pictures, 102 Dalmatians. It's a brand new tale.
From its landmark IMAX presentation comes the film that critics call dazzling, magical, arguably the greatest Disney film ever. Disney presents A Fantastic Journey into the Imagination. Now you can experience it all in a brand new full-length feature. It's a breathtaking celebration of sight, sound, and magic. From the animators that brought you Beauty and the Beast, The Lion King, and Aladdin, don't miss this fun, all-new motion picture experience. Fantasia 2000, coming to video and Disney DVD November 14th.
The future is coming. You gotta catch it if you can. The magic's unfolding, and you can hold it in your hand. We can touch tomorrow today. Make some memories that never fade away. Put your hands on the future. Share a dream together around the world. With a voice from every country, a face from every land. We'll celebrate the future hand in hand.
Come be part of our magical year-long millennium celebration and make memories that'll last a lifetime.